Following the Cubs are the Bulbuls, led by Namrata Alunkar. She too is a Golden Arrow awardee.
Led by Tejas, has made a name for themselves in the various tournaments conducted in the under 14 category.
The CBSE South Zone, Jayaskandan stood first in the 50 meters butterfly and 4 into 50 meters freestyle relay in the Tamil Nadu State Aquatic Association. The tennis squad is ably led by Aditya, who won the doubles for the boys under 14 in the Krishna Tennis Center. Holding the torch with pride is Gautam Srinivas. He is both an athlete and a black belt in karate.
I'm